So I was reading the Q-tip box. Apparently, they're not for your ears. They're just for your nose and pointing them at faucets. And for a keyboard. So here you go, Mr. Keyboard. Clean your ears. Clean your ears, Mr.